the hell do you think you're doing? Pinching my bottom in a hospital queue.
Good morning. Name, please.
B.
And what seems to be the problem? Have a ticket and take a seat, please, Mr. B.
Anybody's?
too long now. Don't you worry.
52?
No.
Over here.
Ted. Of course.
Bae, 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 bae.
Bless you, my son. I better just put this in my car. Oh, okay.
Yeah. Thank you. brother! That was for my sister!
Christmas. Oh, you look.
Ha ha ha!
Sorry, just ran my hair.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas to you. Cup of tea?
Oh, yes! If you're having one.
Well, I might.
You got the turkey on? Do you want a hand?
No, thank you.
Stand there, or can stand there, or can even stand just here. Isn't it brilliant? Christmas, Mr. B.
me out, sir. And just a look.
Yes, it's fine.
Correct.
Made your mind up yet, sir? This on you then, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute.
In the shop back there, but just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute. Bye.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you?
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Wait, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What on earth
do you call this? You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now look, listen to me.
Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look,
excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
No, I have
nearly 2.5 years. And your mother chopped it off in less than 2 minutes.
Have you seen this?
Sir.
Derek.
Derek, can you just sort this
yes,
out?
Yes, I'm mad. Well, now, what are you going to do?
Your assistant.
Where is he? What are you going to do? Derek, whatever your name is.
Well done, sir.
I'm so sorry. I'm late and I got stuck in the toilet.
Luke. Thank you, Luke. That's a lovely dog.
Petty.
Poppy. Lovely dog.
Baby.
And your pet?
One minute, sir. Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must stop. Come on, come on, come on. All right, quiet, please. Quiet. The obedience test.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have you decided, sir?
Yes. Could I have this, please?
The steak tartare.
Steak, yes.
You like a dried house wine, sir?
Yes, please.
Ha ha ha! Everything to your satisfaction, sir.
Oh.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, yes.
Are you sure?
Oh, yes.
Join us as the royal car winds its way slowly to the front entrance of the Odeon Cinema for tonight's gala performance. The crowd cheers, their spirits undampened by the light November drizzle. And inside, waiting to greet the royal party, are the stars of the film, as well as those tireless backroom boys who really make it all happen behind the scenes.
Friday, Saturday, Wednesday.
Wednesday.
Thank you. For the last time, when I came in here, this was white.
You must have done something to it.
I must have done something to it. Well, let's go and have a look, shall we?
I see. Hang on.
This is your machine, right? So it's your problem. These togs are hock an hour. They cost 200 quid. So what are you going to do about it?
You'll have to fill in a form.
What form?
You'd better come into the office.
Oi, where are you going?
Thank you. Mm-hmm.